We have to bet for the smuggler. Yeah. You know, it's like marketing there in Idlib and in countryside of Aleppo. It's like, you know, smugglers there are just like everyone has his offer, and we paid about $8,500. Yeah, $1,500 for each one. So he told us that you will cross from the first try. People used to cross from after the third or fourth try, you know, the gendarmes saw see them and get them back, and that's all. So actually we crossed from the first try after that, and we succeeded to do it. You must have a third party in this deal. You know, the smuggler and you, and one who trusted from both, you know, and he's still in Syria, because the smuggler don't get in with you. He just reaches you to the point and tell you to run or to walk through a way. So when the smuggler back and I reach the point that we deal to reach it inside Turkey, just give him a call to the third party to now you can pay him, give him the payments.